you're Horley's protégés, huh? He sent word you was decent. I hope so. This land is full of scum. I spend most of my time thinking they're better off left to it.
Ah, they're good ones. Real good ones. Heart of pure gold.
Go away, old man. I told you to go away.
I'm going, Mr. Marshall.
I'll go.
Tom Davies, U.S. Marshal.
See? I'm going.
Been sent on a trail of a band of killers.
I'm still going.
This one, Alfredo Montez. Killed a family up near Thieves Landing. Did some unspeakable things. He's one in 4 states and 2 countries. And I think he's holed up near Manzanita Post. You take a ride with me to take a look? All right, then. Let's go. Get your horses. Yep, follow me.
Oh! Huh? I got a man been tracking him. When I left him, it looked promising. You don't know, a trail can go cold in a heartbeat. Strictly if the one you're tracking don't want to get tracked.
Now, I cannot be seen to get too close to any of this. I'd be causing a crime or whatever the damn law is. Now, the thing is, anyway, here's Lee, the fellow we're supposed to meet.
Hello, Tom.
Friends.
How's it going, Lee?
Montez is wily. You know it and I know it. He knows we're coming, Tom. He's holed up and they're waiting for us. Place is crawling with guards, patrols, everything. It's gonna be tough, you know?
Well, that's what I pay you all for.
Paying us to do your job.
Well, I can't go and kill a man in cold blood, Lee. Not while I don't have the evidence I need. But I can turn a good old-fashioned blind eye to an unfortunate dispute that I did not see, and results in the death of some undesirables, the cause of which is unknown to me and other authorities. Is that clear?
Nope. Not remotely.
And that's perfect. Good luck in there.
All right. Come on, let's go.
Follow me. We're going up into the back country. Bring boats if you got them. Or anything won't scare the birds out of the trees. I told Marshal Davis. Montez knows we're coming, I'm sure, but he won't know when. Let's try to hang off that small
Thank you.
wrong. They spread out all over this hill. That suits us just fine. We might be fortunate if they knew we was coming. Go together now. You know what? All we need is the bastard's head. Come here. Okay.
Let's go. They got horses here they don't need.
Back to Manzanita. I got a head to give to the marshal. on horseback.
Easy.
I don't see Lee, and I don't see Montez.
How do you get on?
Just fine, just fine.
Yeah.
Here, here's his head.
Oh, very civilized.
Yep.
Well, this should show folks that we're willing to bring law and order any way we can. But this ain't Montez.
Hmm?
At least it ain't Alfredo Montez. That's his brother.
Ugh.
Here's some money. Lee, here's yours. You lot, here's yours. It's less than I promised, but more than nothing. Given that you killed the wrong brother, it's mighty generous of me.
Hmm.
Now, let's be clear. Jorge Montez was a no-good son of a bitch with a price on his head. Only in that family was he considered a saint. All right, friends. I'll be seeing you. Maybe up in Van Horn, if you have any chance.
Hmm.
My next lead is that maybe Alfredo Montez will be there.
Kill the wrong goddamn bastard. Well, I never.
Well, these things happen, Lee. In fact, they happen more often than we like to admit.
Take the hint, friend. Back off.
Tranquilo.
Job here. Might be some capital in it for you. Got some interesting new leads. Maybe some capital there too. Now, I know to look at me, you wouldn't think I had a lot of valuable assets floating around the place. But old Sean Maguire has a few nickels and dimes to his name, let me tell you. Or, well, at least I did. Until a certain group of ne'er-do-wells, mad with envy for me charisma and talent, decided to steal a whacking great bagful of what's wrongfully mine. Naturally, I take exception to this behaviour. So, why am I bringing this to you? Well, I was on the way out the door and go knock a few heads together myself when I remembered these particular bastards have a proclivity for capitali. And I remembered you. We're in the capitali business, so the job's yours. Huh? you can thank me later.
Yeah. pieces!
Death, are you?
I'll take your ears.